It's a place that you can go and kind of destroy anything, get everything off of your mind without suffering the consequences of breaking something of your own. Really, when you walk in, there's just stuff everywhere all over the floor. Glass plates, bowls, cups, old computer screen. And then the biggest item was probably the washing machine. Taking the bat into some hard metal, like on the washing machine, is satisfying. When you hit the bat against the metal, you can like feel the vibrations of it. I was really surprised how good I felt after, because I just came out feeling this like physical relief, and it felt like very empowering.